In national news today, the Supreme Court is expected to hear arguments on whether or not to expand gun rights in the country. The Supreme Court agreed to hear a New York case over the right to carry a gun in public for self-defense. This will be the court's first case on gun rights since Amy Coney Barrett joined the Supreme Court and gave it a conservative majority. After the announcement, the NRA released a statement supporting the decision, saying, quote, "This sets the stage for the Supreme Court to affirm what most states already hold true, that there is an individual right to self-defense outside of the home."